please welcome to the field your Governor Livingston Highlanders! Special welcome to the Berkeley Heights Mountainside PAL. The Governor Livingston Athletic Trainer, Mr. Todd Hirsch. Tonight's doctor and attendant from Care One Station is Dr. Pollock. With a special thank you to Berkeley Heights Rescue Squad for sending a team at a home varsity football game to the Berkeley Heights Police Department and the Mountainside Police Department for providing officers to oversee tonight's event. Respect our country by removing our caps and everyone standing for the playing of our national anthem, sung today by Gabby Perez Santaya. Pat DeAngelis, number 55. Mike Magliacano, number 73. Brandon Drury, and number 70, John Jeffords, Bert Cranford. Number 27, Ahmad Rashid. Number 79, Jack Carroll. Number 59, Dylan Budnick, number 59. And number 1, Elijah Arroyo. Cranford won the toss and deferred. Governor Livingston will receive for the first half of play. Go! kicking off for Cranford, number 16, Valentino Ambrosio. Back for GL, number 3, James Snyder, number 24, Noah Trunkow. Touchback, GL will take over first and 10 from their own 20. Again, don't forget, go over to Snack Shack, buy some food, and also the Booster Club is selling GL gear. Get your GL gear. D'Angelo's on the keeper, brought down by number 48, John Marchese. Third down and 17 for Governor Livingston. Amazon keeper, top of the line of scrimmage by number 59, Dylan Budnick. He's on fourth down and 17. Jay Faulkner back to punt for GL. Deep for Cranford, number 9, Jimmy Schreiner. Runner takes it on the 50. The bubble. Cranford will start first and 10 right from midfield. Pass intended for completely broken up by number 23, Matt Ritchell. Pass is attempted for number 21, Josiah Cadet. Shriner on the carry. Shriner gets across the 40-yard line. Struck down by number 12, Bill McGuire. Got it up for a first down, Cougars. Number 19, Drew Whitman. Shriner on the carry, brought down by Dylan Dwyer and Chris Bruno on the spot. Brings up third down, looks like about four. Diego Lopez and Mike Magliacano on the clock. We have fourth down and two for the Cougars. Valentino Ambrosio on the field goal attempt, and it's good. For three, Hollander zero. I want a special thank you to tonight for the Berkeley HPAL, the Hollander Booster Club, and the Governor Livingston Football. Their donation helps make Friday Night Lights possible. And a special thanks to Bill Pensick, Jeff Holden, Tom Faulkner. These guys helped set up all these lights, and Brad, obviously, from here all last night and all day today to get this stuff going. Thank you very much, guys. And Freddie from Cal as well. Ambrosio to kick off for the Cougars. From Cal and Snyder deep. Touchback. Ambrosio kicks out of the end zone. GL start off first and 10 from their own 20. the ambulance on the guy brought down by Jimmy Schreiner in a, it's like, in a five. He's second down at five for the Highlanders. Third down and five for Governor Livingston. Devils pass. Complete to Redmond. Fourth down and eight. We'll take over on their own 48 with a flag on the play. Illegal block in the back against Cranford. Ball placed on a 43-yard line. Gill takes over first and 10 on Cranford. Cranford takes over first and 10 on their own 43. Schreiner on the carry, crosses midfield, brought down by Matt Iacono. 8 yard gain, second and two. Rondo on the carry, brought down by number 19, Drew Ribbon, and number 24, Noah Truckow, to a flag on the play. We have a holding call against Cranford. Thank you. the 10-yard penalty from the spotted foul. Remains first down. First down 22 for the Cougars. Number 5, Dan Kyron on the keeper. He gets all the way back to about the 30-yard line where he's tripped up by Noah Truncal. He's on a second down and 15, a 13-yard gain. Incomplete. Broken up by number 4, Brendan Fenton on the coverage. Brings up a third down and 15 for the Cougars. Pass complete to number 38. Anthony Roger, but he's stopped by Drew Rittman. Brings up a fourth down. And 16 for the Cougars. We have a timeout, Cranford on the field. We'd like to thank our touchdown club sponsors for generous donations and support of GL football. Kathy DiBenedictis from Coldwell Banker, Varicon Construction, Paul Ippolito from Berkeley Memorial, affiliates in gastroenterology at West Orange, Don Trey, Professional Driving School, Ritual Commercial Brokerage, and the Berkeley Heights PAL. Also thank our field goal and first and 10 sponsors, Jimmy Rock, Anderson Touring, Mobile One Over Service, Dean's Green, Delicious Heights, and Goodness Deli. And Rosio went to the temple. Fifty-yard field goal attempt by Valentino Ambrosio is no good. GL takes over, first and 10. Dwyer on the carry. Fumble on Blake, but Lindsay recovers. And he's got enough for Governor Livingston. First down! Broke down by a pack of cougars. 3-yard gain, second down and 7 for GL. D'Angelo's pass, incomplete, intended for Redmond. Brings up third down and 7 for Governor Livingston. Ball is placed on the 33-yard line. D'Angelo's pass incomplete, intended for Ryan Carricker.
Sidelines, please!
Fourth down and 7 for the Holiday. Jake Faulkner to punt. Jimmy Schreiner back to
the
team for the Cougars.
Let's go, GL!
Billy. Let's go, GL!
Best stop on the punt. Trap will take over, first and goal. From the 1-yard line. Ambrosio in for the PAT. He's up. That is good. Okay, he's going to score 10-0, Grantford. Again, don't forget to visit the Booster Club table. Get your spirit wear and find out about becoming a member of the Booster Club today.
Pick it up, L. Keep it going, keep it going, HS. Oh, yes, oh, yes, GL, HS. Pick it up, L. Keep it going, keep it going, HS. Oh, yes, oh, yes, GL, HS.
Hall take over, first and 10 from round 20. Dylan Dwyer on the carry. Brought down by number 27, Ahmad Rashid. DeAngelis on the keeper. Crosses the 20, goes around the 23, where he tripped up by Jimmy Schreiner.
Up in the booth.
Not the end, it's not a keeper. It's tripped up at the 35-yard line by number 27, Amon Rashid. Brings up the 5-yard game, brings up third down and 5 for Governor Livingston. The carry, number 20. Matthew Duran on the stop. Fourth down and 3 for Governor Livingston. Walker punts down at the 23-yard line. Luke will take over. Found another phone. Got a second iPhone, I don't know, 4 or 5. It was found behind the bleachers with a red cover on the back. And another one. Hey, all your horses probably lost all your phones. Joshua get down on the carry. Works his way across the 35 to the 37-yard line. Brought down by number 12, Dylan Dwyer. The first down, Cougars. First and 10 for the Cougars from the 31-yard line of Governor Brandon Charlie. Got about a 4-yard game, second down and 6. Cougars. Michael Collins in for the touchdown. Touchdown, Cougars.
Thank you.
Angelo's pass complete to Ritchell. Tackled by number 9, Jimmy Schreiner. Gain looks like 4 yards, second down, and 6 for Governor Levinson. D'Angelo's on the keeper, brought down by number 20 behind the line of scrimmage. Matthew Duran on the carry, tackle. Lost a 1, 3rd down and 7 for the Highlanders. Dead ball personal foul against Cranford. A 15-yard penalty. That's an out for Governor Livingston. First down! Spotted a foul, push it back to about the 33-yard line. Keeper. Knocked out of bounds at the 40-yard line, brings up second down and looks about 15. 16 yards, second and 16 for Governor Livingston. Down and looks like 12. Rutgers kick taken at the 31-yard line. By Jimmy Schreiner. He's giving that tackle to Matt Umblad. First and 10, Cougars. Carry knocked out of bounds by Dylan Dwyer and Brandon Drury. 3 yard gain, second down and 7 for the Cougars. Number 88, Tommy Brzezinski, brought down by Pat DeAngelis. First down, Cougars. First and 10, Cranford, from the GL 46-yard line.
Nick Gamboa!
Pass intended for number 8, Michael Callahan, is incomplete. Second down and 10 for Cranford.
Yeah, I gotta get ready. It's just halftime, baby. Halftime.
I'm gonna see you do a cartwheel. Yeah, I want
you to back set. I'm hungry, though.
Pass completion number 29, Jake Bradford. Knocked out of bounds by Noah Truncal. So timeout Cranford on the field. Third down and 3 for the Cougars. About a minute and 30 left in the first half. Pass pass complete to number 38, Anthony Rajo. Fourth down by Dwyer. Got up for a first down, Cougars. Pass intended for number 19, Joshua Cadet, incomplete. Broken up by Jake Faulkner.
Oh my God.
Catches pass complete. Number 88. Tommy Korzeneski. Stop by number 23, Matt Rachel. Pass intercepted by number 25. Got a penalty flag on the play. Got a holding call against Cranford. Fourth down and five for the Cougars. Valentino Ambrosio into the attempt, a 35-yard field goal. What's up? No good. 36 and a half seconds left in the first half. Score 17-0. One second, girls. Trying to get the sound.
They're so ready. They're racing the kicker.
So we're going to check one more time, right? Hold on one second. Get ready. It's the best we can do. Here we go. Yeah, let's hear it for your governor, Livingston, Mark, your cheerleading squad. Nice job, girl. Please welcome to the field of the Highland Government. The Governor Livingston High School Marching Band for the 2017 Field Show, Outside the Box. Music by J.S. Bach, arranged by Michael Pote and Jeff Queen. Band directors Nicholas O'Sullivan, assistant director Raymond Troxell. Marching tech instructor Michael Mirabella. Color guard instructor Joseph Maselli. Bagpipe instructor Benjamin Bolger. Percussion instructor Joseph Fontana. Pickpipe instructor Christopher Collinari. Student teacher David E. Ingersoll. Drum major Aaron Wang, light major Ben Cook, POV Coast, Open Champions in 1980, 1988, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 97, 2005, 6, 8, 11, 12. Performances in Charlotte, UK include 1988, 1992, 96, 2000, 2004, 2010, 2014. Field show, Outside the Box, a well-rounded education encourages people to think outside of the proverbial box. Within the box is the status quo. What has been done before? Outside the box is just new ideas, new connections, and the freedom to explore. Join us as we risk leaving the comfortable constraints of the box through some of J.S. Bach's most timeless music. Special thanks to Highlander Band wishes to thank all many parents and alumni, volunteers, pit crew members, chaperones, board members, chair persons, and every other way that supports success of our students. So please welcome to the field here 2017 Governor Livingston Highlander Marching Band.
Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time for the 2017 Highlander Band. Great job, like always. And don't forget, get over to the Snack Shack, buy your GL gear and stuff. I'd like to welcome Danny Quoch. I see he's here. Nice to see you there, Quoch. And Vince Gabriel stopped up to say hi. If you haven't seen his new place, head over. He opened up a new place over on Tuxedo Road. Gabriel Fitness and Performance Center. Elijah Arroyo, Joshua Pizette, and Josiah Pizette are back for the Cougars. Bruno's kick came out to 15, but he's got Josh Wilson dead, number 21. Knocked out of bounds by Jake Pensick. And Perry Everson playing on the play. Griner on a carry. Griner stopped by Jake Pensy and Dylan Dwyer. Flag on the play. Everybody get your tickets out. I got the 50-50 tickets. Your 50-50 tickets out. And announce it in a couple of minutes. A dead ball personal foul against Governor Livingston. Get those 50-50s out. $180 to the winner. It's a blue ticket. 756-537. 756-537. Roger on the carry. Brought down at the, looks like around the 40-yard line by Brandon Drury. 2-yard gain, second down and 8. Griner on the carry. Crosses the 45, 35, down to about the 33-yard line. brought down by number 71, Dylan DeTronzo, number 73, Brandon Drury. We've got enough for a first down, Cougars. Again, 50-50, 756, 537. Bring it up to the booth, 756, 537. $180 to the winner. Get a current on the carry. Current brought down by Pensick. Take about 10 yards, can't get enough for a first down, Cougars. He's running around the carry, tripped up by number 23, Matt Whistle. Stopped right around the 2 yard line, first and goal for Cranford. Anthony Roger on the carry, he's in for the score. Touchdown, Cranford. 2 yard touchdown run for Anthony Roger. Official timeout.
Go, Islanders, fight! Islanders, W-I-N!
Let's hear it for number 73, Brandon Drury. He walks off on his own. Don't forget that 50-50 ticket is still out there. 756-537. Looks like we have a winner.
Action!
Good.
We want action! A-C-T!
He scored 24-0 on Cranford.
Action! We want action! A-C-T-I-O-N! Action! We want action! A-C-T-I-O-N!
Ambrosio to kick off for Cranford.
Where's everybody
going? Cal Snyder deep. Touchback Yale take over first and 10 from their own 20. Thank you. Slater on the carry. About a 4-yard gain, second down and 6 for the Highlanders. Richard on the carry. This is brought down by number 1, Elijah Arroyo. Three-yard gain, so it looks like it'll bring up third down and 2 for the Highlanders. The Anderson keeper gets pushed out of bounds by number 9. Schreiner. Loss of a couple brings up 4th down and 5 for Governor Livingston. Ball placed at the 25-yard line. Offside call against Cranford. The 35-yard line by number 30, Janelle Harper. Third down and 5, or 4, correct? Third down and 4. Second down. Thank you. Virgil on the carry, go game. Third down for the Highlanders. False start against the Highlanders.
Did you get a video?
Pushing back five, fourth down and 10. Flyers punt gets down to the 40-yard line by Jake Faulkner. Five-yard gain, second down and five for the Cougars. Cougars falls at the 45-yard line. Fumble on the play. Fumble recovered by number 3, James Slater. Governor Livingston ball, first down. Thank you. Royer on the carry. 3 yard gain. Tripped up by number one, Elijah Arroyo. Second down. No play on play. They were hold. We got Carver Livingston. Start against Governor Livingston. Remains first down 25 for the Highlanders. Faulkner incomplete. Second down and 25 for Governor Livingston. Snyder on a carry. Tripped up by number 59, Dylan Butnick. Okay, third and 25. Intercepted by number one, Elijah Arroyo. Brought down by Fenton Quigley. First down, Cougars. First down, Cougars. Bulls plays on the 14. First and 10 from the GL 14. Daniel Curran on the keeper. Knocked out of bounds by Jake Pensick. Yard line. Anthony Rogers on the carry, stopped by Jake Pensick. He has up for a first down. First and goal for the Cougars. Shepherd down at 13 for Governor Livingston. Looks like that'll do it for the third quarter. Let's hear it from both sides. I'm on the carry. No gain. Third down and 13 for the Highlanders. Down to the 47 by Brendan Fenton. Cougars will take over. First and 10 from PL, 47 yard line. Zuckerman on the carry. Brought down by Perry Everson. A 20-yard gain, first down and 10 for the Cougars. Isaiah Glover on the carry. Looks like he's knocked out of bounds at the two. There's a flag on the play. A hold against Cranford. We'll be right back. Final play brought down by James Snyder. Brings up a third down and about, looks like about 12. Thanks, Danny Calder. Good spot on the box here. Get up. Guys, the pass ain't complete.
Okay, you want us to jump?
Yeah, jump. Intended for Cole Blazak. Fourth down and 12. Tell you to carry. Takes over first and 10. Curry. Curry Everson knocks him out of bounds. They're up for a first down, first and 10. Cooper. First and goal for the Cougars. Flag out of play. We're holding call against Cranford. An official timeout on the field. The last update I could possibly get on my phone up here before that power work is 0-0 after 3. Let's hear it for Jared Van Oostendorp, who walks off on his own. Isaiah Glover in for the score for Cranford. Try the PAT. It's up. And it's good. Thank you for the score. 38-0, 237.
Thank you.
Dwyer on the carry. Four-yard gain, second down and six for Halligan. Brought down by Ryan Carricker. Evan Kahneman on the carry, brought down by James Snyder. Brings up a third down. Thank you. And that'll do it. Let's hear it for both teams. Final score 38-0, Cranford. Please arrive home safely. Take your time getting out of here tonight.